Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I have invited Avinash, who is currently pursuing his PhD from IIT Bombay. He did his master's from IIT Kharagpur. To start with today's video, let Avinash introduce himself, his background and his journey from bachelor's to PhD. So Avinash, the floor is yours.
Thanks all of you. Myself, Avinash Kumar Mehta. I am right now pursuing PhD from IIT Bombay. The basic journey started long time ago. I started with my BTech journey in BIT Sindhi. It is in the Jharkhand. And okay. Then I prepared it during the same time. I prepared well without any coaching. Somehow I managed to get AIR 60. And then I went to IIT Kharagpur. I pursued M.Tech from there. And then I joined IIT Bombay. And now I'm doing PhD here. I'm from mechanical background. My PhD topic is electron beam additive manufacturing.
So how was your PhD admission after your master's?
After master's, you have to apply to some IITs or which whatever college you are interested in. According to your master work, to some extent, they will look into your GATE score and then obviously your CGPA during the master. You will get call based okay. on the percentage of weightage of these three parts.
Okay.
After getting call, see, in some IITs, there are facilities like they will only call for interview. In okay. some IITs, like we have to only appear for written test only.
There was interview in IIT Bombay?
Yes. First, there was written test, and okay. then I cleared written test, and then they took the interview.
Okay.
Even in PhD, there is a long queue, I can say. We were around 1,000 students.
So how many were selected?
Around 35-36.
Okay.
We given interview after the written exam. I was in the third or fourth number.
Okay. In the written.
So I knew it ki I've done well in the written. Now the time is for interview.
Okay.
I went for the interview and a normal interview duration was around 15 to 20 minutes.
Okay.
It was around 45 to 48 minutes.
Oh.
They were asking all lots of questions. Why you want PhD, what you have done in the... So the basic thing they want to see is ki how much you are dedicated towards your PhD.
Yeah.
And what are the lots of sort of work that you have done in your M.Tech.
Okay.
So these all will show your interest. How you can do it PhD and what you have done.
Yes.
So they were asking all sorts of guys. At the end, they ask, let's say ki I was in Kharagpur for my M.Tech. Oh. So okay. they are one of the panelists asked, let's say ki you have this IIT Kharagpur or IIT Bombay. So whichever will you choose if you get admission from both?
Okay.
I said, sir, obviously I am from IIT Kharagpur. I came IIT Bombay because uh-huh. I wanted to be here.
Yeah.
So interview started like this. They started with basic introduction of what I have done in my M.Tech. I started with my B.Tech part only. I've done some project in my B.Tech and then I started with my M.Tech. I continued to speak about my M.Tech project around 15 to 20 minutes. And then that time they got to know that he has done some good work in his M.Tech. So now the thing is, there are two perspectives.
Okay.
One is our IIT Bombay's professor.
Okay.
The other thing is they have to show there is something that you don't know. And asking questions about various things relevant to the topics. But since I belongs to manufacturing part, I may not know all the things from thermal and this
yes,
background.
Yes.
So at the starting point of time, I was enough confidence so that I'll get the seat.
Okay.
And while I was leaving, I was like, I don't know anything. Yaar. They are harassing us. I have done a lot of mistakes. I don't know anything. But the thing, at the end, all went well.
Okay.
I was selected.
Okay. Do they define the project initially or after getting selected, you need to go to different departments and you need to search?
There are various options. TA is there, teaching assistant through PhD, TAP is there, teaching
okay.
assistant through RA is there. So there are various categories.
Okay.
I got from two, TA and TAP.
Okay.
Like in the TAP sections, since you will be working on the project part. So. From the day first, your goal is defined, your project is defined, your work is defined.
Okay. What is the full form of TAP? I understand TA is teaching assistantship. What is TAP?
Teaching assistantship through project.
Okay. So it will be like a research assistant, or you need to do teaching also in that?
Yeah, teaching is there. Teaching okay. is there in methods like TA, TAP, RA.
Okay, okay.
Because you have to pay a stipend for teaching only. So you have to do TA duty for around 4 hours per week.
Okay.
The basic advantage of this is ki you will get some good
teaching experience and all.
Yeah, teaching experience particularly, and how to handle students, how to teach B.Tech graduates and all.